Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today we're going to learn about adjusting the audio of a clip, raising the volume, lowering the volume, and everything in between. Let's check it out. Let's dive right in. We'll play some audio to demonstrate. We can adjust it in the timeline by hovering the cursor over the audio waveform until it turns into this cursor. Click on this line and drag it up and down to change the volume. To adjust volume using the keyboard shortcuts, select the clip, then press Ctrl plus to increase the volume, or Ctrl minus to decrease it. To adjust volume in the audio inspector, navigate to the inspector. If the inspector is not showing, click this icon and click on the audio inspector icon. Drag the volume slider left to decrease the volume and to the right to increase it. We can adjust the volume of a range as well. Switch to the range selection tool by pressing R and drag across the area we want to lower the volume of, and we'll drag down on the audio waveform to lower the volume. This is perfect when attempting ducking with voiceovers. To reset all volume adjustments, select the clip to reset. Then in the top menu, choose Modify, Adjust Volume, and Reset. Did you hear that? That's the sound of learning. We can also adjust and change our volume by using the audio levels. First, we'll drag our audio onto the timeline. This icon will be shown below the viewer. If we want to show the larger audio meters, we'll click just once on the icon. It will appear to the right of the timeline. We'll play the audio clip. These bars will show the audio levels, and if a clip exceeds peak levels, it will give a red warning. We'll adjust the volume by hovering over the waveform and dragging down. We can hear the adjustment in the volume and can continue to make changes if needed. And that's the way you adjust the volume in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Like, share, and subscribe.